Dzień dobry, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. O, w kolejnym odcinku. O, Steampunk. Odskok, brudna woda. Jaki mamy dowód do tego? Do opatrzenia, to możemy. O, to muszę wyłączyć. O, dziękuję. Ojej, ojej, ojej. Uff, udało się, ledwo. Będzie ja to włączyłem, gro. Pik, 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 pik. Gdzie wyjeżdżasz? Zaraz będzie. Run for your life, jeśli tak wyrażę. Co tu mamy? Piwnica po stronie mówili. Nie wiem, czy chce się nam udać. Boom. Sekretarzyk otworzymy. Stąd Sierra Madre, bierzemy. Stąd Sierra Madre, jeśli jeszcze większej. Bierzemy. Radio odszczelone. Zaszczeliłem to radio. Bo to radio, to złe radio było, moi drodzy. Bo to złe radio było. Dobra. Godzinka snu nam dobrze zrobi. Jesteśmy wypoczęci, notabene. Spaliśmy z trupem i nie mamy skłonności nekrofilskich. Dobra, otwórzmy to Forex. I ty miałeś Ila Fantoma. Czasopismo. Miałem jeszcze lornetkę, która się przyda. I naboje. Oraz oczyszczoną wodę, która też się przyda. I tutaj coś było, tutaj nic nie było, moi drodzy. Nic, a nic. Stony Sierra Madre. Przyjmę was chętni na zakup amunicji, steampaków i różnych innych ciekawych rzeczy. A tymczasem borem lasem przeładujmy sobie nasz karabin samopowtarzalny i otwórzmy drzwi do piwnicy. Uwolnienie. I gdzie to jest? Trzy spinki. Zajęliście. I gdzie jest radio? Dobra, zatem spróbujemy na zasadzie Geronimo Rand to zrobić. Na terminal. Na szczęście się pauzuje w czasie terminalu. Pik, 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 pik. Piku, piku, pik. Piku, piku. Ale gdzie tu było radio do cholery? Pik, pik, pik. Piku, piku, pik. Ja chcę zabić to radio. Gdzie tu jest radio? Gro. A, dobra. W sumie i tak mogę to omijać, więc. Ale jak tu mi się nagle rozpika, to będzie gorzej, bo ja chcę sobie to posprawdzać wszystko. Nie chcę ciągle robić kajtów, kajtów, kajtów. Bo chcę sobie to posprawdzać, pozbierać sztody, które są walutą niezbędną mi do robienia operacji tutaj, szafka narzędziowa. Mech. Stąd jest ze Sierra Madre. Muszę mieć tego 500. Muszę mieć tego 1 500 000. 109, 1 900 000. Muszę oprócz dużych zapasów alkoholu, whisky skockie i innych. Jest tutaj ciekawego w tym pomieszczeniu? Nie, stamtąd wyszliśmy, więc powinniśmy się udać w tę stronę. O ile logika jest poprawna. Save, bo nie wiadomo, czy nie zacznie się pik, pik, pik zaraz. Piku, piku, pik. Walet Pik. A, tu cię mam, draniu.
Some victim who simply stumbled down here. If so, can't let you let dog out. No, not yet. If you're who I think you are, you came to fetch dog. Use him to drag others here. Now I'll use you and that Pip-Boy you're wearing. You're smart, clever. The key to dog's cage is simple. Take my voice to the cage above. Let me speak to the beast inside. Then you and I, we can talk.
Weźmy to. Dane, notatki.
Are you listening? From now on, when I talk to you, pay attention. I've left markers on your Pip-Boy. Find the three other callers in town. 8, 12, and 14. Get them to the fountain.
Aha, czyli tutaj mamy taśmę poleceń dla naszego doga, dla naszego pieska. Spoko. Dog, łapa, dog, siadaj, siad. Grzeczy piesek, a teraz waruj. Waruj dog. Grzeczy dog. Czy nie grzeczny? Będzie warował, czy nie? Czemu tutaj pipka? Dobra, save all. Wyłączone. No, przestało pipkać. To jest Sierra Madre. Bierzemy. Możemy sprawdzić teraz sekretarzyki. Więcej sztonów. More money. Mamy już 150. A będziemy mieli 1 500 100 900. Można otworzyć wytrychem, potrzebny klucz.
Dog, back in the cage.
What have we here? You weren't who I was expecting. I'm disappointed. Still, even if you aren't my intended guest, you take direction. Good. You can't have been an idiot to figure out how to release me from my cage. Or perhaps you are. With that leash on your arm, and the one around your neck. With our collars and manacles, why, we may as well be kin.
Co się stało z głosem?
I'm the voice of reason. I sleep sometimes. Down in the basement. In the cage. Now that I'm awake, dog goes back in the cage. Dog knows I'm here, but can't do anything about it. I'm his conscience. Keep him tame. Keep him from hurting us. Doing foolish things. I've been trapped in here for some time. Then you come along and let me out. So, you opened my cage for a reason. Now, I want to know why.
Masz rozdwojenie osobowości. Czy to skutek jakiegoś wypadku?
Trauma. Yes, in a manner of speaking. Do you see these wounds of his covering his skin? The bear trap on his arm. He placed his own hand in it. The name he carved in his chest. To remind him of who he is. He inflicts pain on himself to silence me, when all I try to do... he cuts, hurts, and tries to murder me out of him. He won't succeed, just makes me angrier. Dog is the beast. We simply change cages, like the ones here.
Dlaczego zamknąłeś się w klatce?
No. Why did I lock him in the cage? I locked him in because I could feel him getting hungry again. There wasn't much time. If Dog roams, he gets into trouble. Eats things he shouldn't. Listens to others he shouldn't. So he's safer in here. We're safer in here. I hoped if I locked him in here, the one he obeys would come for him. Instead, I get you.
Jeśli to ty go siebie zamknąłeś, pomyślałeś, co będzie, jeśli nie uda ci się wyjść?
Oh, I have the key. Always did. Hid it on the chain behind my neck before Dog came bursting out, eating everything he could. Wanted to make sure whoever came to fetch Dog spoke to me first. Got within reach. Instead, I get you.
Chwila, więc ty, czy raczej Dog, nie wiem, gdzie jest klucz.
Dog and I don't share everything. What I know, he doesn't. What he knows, what little he knows, I don't. For example, your arrival is a surprise. I wished that I could have remembered. I'm sure Dog knew. And when he's feeding, well, I sometimes have to find out about it later. Now all there is to do is wait for my intended guest.
Chcę zapytać o coś jeszcze. Nie zamknąłbyś się w środku bez jakiegoś klucza.
The key? Why, it's the old man, the one who brought us here. I hid the key on me so Dog wouldn't know. I just need the old man to show up, so he and I can talk. If Dog was in control when the old man appeared, well, he would just do whatever he commanded, as always. And I can't have that.
Te radia są tu po to, by zakłócić sygnał?
They were here when I arrived, so I made use of them, in a manner of speaking. More their voices, really. These collars, they don't just track us. You can eavesdrop on them as well. Tune to a frequency, and you can hear everything someone is saying. So perhaps it's a good thing that Dog swallowed his collar. Anyone listening would find it difficult to hear past the digestion.
A dźwięk alarmu też pomaga. To twoja robota?
Very good. Yes. It's another layer of white noise to ensure privacy. Unfortunately, it's also acted as a dinner bell for the residents. As long as the holographic greeter outside is active, however, I can get by them. The holograms fascinate them. Ghost worship, perhaps.
Więc ty wiesz, w jaki sposób przeniesiono mnie do willi?
Of course I know. Even if I don't see it happen. Down in the cage, I hear echoes of the footfalls, the click of the collars. Every time I see one of you, I know exactly how you got here. You couldn't help yourselves any more than Dog can help himself. You heard the voice. The promise. And then you walked right into one of the old man's traps. Then Dog comes for you, drags you here.
To ty przeniosłeś mnie do willi?
Me? You think I want to haul bodies around the waist like a Brahmin at the whip? No. Dog does it. When the old man says fetch, Dog fetches. You were in a man trap, and Dog made his rounds and dragged you here. When, I don't know, but it must have been recent, before the cage.
Dlaczego tak mówisz?
I don't remember you. That isn't surprising. What is that it was when Dog was out of his cage. free, hungry. He knows not to eat anything he catches in the traps. After that, however, so he dragged you here, you got spared. Dog must have fed after you arrived. Once he was fed, that allowed me out of the cage and put him inside. Do you remember how long you were out?
Nie pamiętam. Obudził mnie aktywujący się Pip-Boy.
Must have already been in the cage. Already had the collar in me. You're lucky dog didn't devour you. Otherwise, we'd be closer than we are now.
Dlaczego twierdzisz, że jestem jak stawec?
You're not him any more than I'm dog. But that collar around your neck, you're an extension of the old man's grasp. Clumsy, perhaps, but a tool, yes. And once you get acclimated to the Sierra Madre, then you'll feel the same overpowering hunger the old man does. And then you'll be him, not just his hand.
Więc ty wiesz, w jaki sposób przeniesiono mnie do willi?
Of course I know. Even if I don't see it happen.
Mówiłeś to. Mówiłeś to. Mówiłeś to. Mówiłeś to.
The way back doesn't matter. Try to leave. Try to disobey. And your collar ends the journey faster than you can say, begin again. You're clever. You'd be able to find a way back if you left the villa. Dog can... I can find the way back, if back is where I even wanted to go. Until the old man lets you go, you're going nowhere. This beautiful paradise, with all its toxins and death, it's home.
Dlaczego mnie tu przyniosłeś?
Me?
Co wiesz o tym starcu?
Elijah, human, weak like all of you are. Feeling age circling him like starved dogs, howling for blood. To me, he reeks of age and failure. And madness. To me, he is simply the old man. To dog, he is master. His name, meaningless. Running out of years, hopes and dreams running through his withered hands like sand from the big empty. And scorched by the sun.
Spalony słońcem.
The old man, this Elijah, tried to hold the sun in his hands. Arrogance was cast down for it. Icarus' crime was to fly too high. Elijah wanted to bring the sun down to him. Arrogance.
Co on tu robi?
Heard the call of the Sierra Madre, just like you did. Exactly the same way. Finds out it's more than a story. Comes to this shining, poisonous grail, this jewel of the desert. Dog knows him more than I do. Dog's always nodding, always obeying him, because he's weak and hungry and greedy for master's affection.
Muszę cię stąd wyciągnąć.
No. No, I don't think so. Even in here, I have more control than you do. I'm not leaving until the one who controls the collar shows. Not his voice, not his hand, not his lackey. Him. And when he comes to see me, we'll settle things. So go on. Go back to your master. Tell him I'm waiting for him. Dog may follow him. I won't.
Jeśli nie pójdziesz ze mną, odpali obie obroże, i moją, i twoją. Czyli będziesz miał przejebane, koleś.
Then I still win. I'd rather die in this cell than have dog follow him any longer. Follow his orders, his commands, desperate for recognition. The old man, he has the need to hold on, to the past, to the Madre. I'd rather be free, let go of this shell, than have it cage me any longer.
Też chce odzyskać wolność. Myśli, że dobrze czuje się dobrowo na free.
They all wanted their freedom at first. Then, they realized they could get inside the Sierra Madre. After that, their freedom wasn't important anymore. They couldn't let go, just like the old man. So you say you want your freedom? No. Even if you feel that way, it won't last. You'll forget, get greed blind, and you'll turn.
Wygląda na to, że dogowi nieco bardziej zależy na wyjściu z klatki niż tobie.
Dog? You're not talking to him now, are you? No. Even if you could drag Dog out of his cage, you still couldn't get him out of this cage. I put him here for a reason. If he could have escaped, he would have. So here he stays.
Klucz jest w środku razem z tobą i Dogiem.
Yes, but Dog doesn't know that. We don't share everything. Sometimes it's a blessing. Sometimes it causes difficulties. Now I think it's a blessing. It keeps you on that side of the cage. Now, you go fetch. Find your master. Bring him here so we can talk.
Coś mi mówi, że Dogiem można pokierować tak, by sam otworzył drzwi.
Yes, you could. And once he was out, all starving and hungry, what do you think he would do then? Be careful what cage you open, because he won't go back in it without a fight. He'll tear you apart. He won't care if it kills you both.
Gdy usłyszy głos starca, zrobi dokładnie to, co mu ten głos rozkaże.
Dog obeys, yes. Why? Do you have some means of contacting the old man?
Głos starca jest w moim P-boy, tak jak i twój.
You don't play it. If you do, I'll find a way to get out of the cage and you. I'll murder you, crush your arms and legs until...
Uspokój się, chodź ze mną po dobroci, nie zrobię tego.
No, you wouldn't. If you did, you won't escape this place alive. I'd shatter every one of your limbs to splinters and leave you here. You think I'm afraid of your collar exploding, killing us? No. I'll prop your broken body in view of the Sierra Madre, so you can see what you came to steal. Forever out of reach as you die.
Nie wierzysz mi, że nie jestem tu dla Sierra Madre, ty starca, więc ci to udowodnię.
Prove it. How? Words are worthless.
Mogę wypuścić Doga z klatki, ale by dowieść mych możliwości, nie zrobię tego.
No. No, you're not. Even though Dog's more docile, easier to control. You may regret this. This place is where creatures like Dog can survive. The people that fill its streets. He is as vicious, more vicious than them. His hunger can help you more than I can. When I am in control, this shell is difficult to fight in.
Co masz na myśli?
The inhabitants of the villa, they are difficult to kill. They need to be chopped apart, hacked on the ground, disintegrated if you can. They are difficult to kill, but not to devour. And Dog is always hungry. If he is with you when they fall, he will fall on them, end them. If I am with you, fighting will be far more difficult.
W takim razie zabieram go ze sobą. Ciebie nie potrzebuję.
And so, greed, practical or otherwise, has its day. Although it may not matter, I suspect the Sierra Madre will be reward enough for ones like you.
Otwórz taśmę z głosem Eliacha.
Master, the dog not hear you come in. Too hungry now. At cage door. Master, dog is listening. Now you are close and he can hear you over hunger.
Teraz skoro już się rozbudziłeś, pan chce, byś słuchał uważnie.
Master, dog is here. What does master want?
Dog ma w sobie klucz. Znajdź go i wróć do mnie.
Dog doesn't have a... Here it is. Dog didn't know it was there. How did it get there?
Daj mi klucz. Chcesz wyjść z klatki, prawda?
Yes, master. Master sounds different. Quieter. Master. Dog doesn't want to be in the cage anymore. Dog will be good this time. Dog promises.
Dobra, chodźmy. Trzymaj się mnie.
Yes, master. Dog waited a long time. Brought you many people. Dog will follow.
Duchy są trudne do zabicia, chyba zostaną rozczłonkowane lub zdezintegrowane. Jeśli jednak dog jest w drużynie, zje je, dzięki temu czemu już nie wstaną. To właśnie zajebiste, jeżeli chodzi o tego kolesia. Chodź, dog. Grzeczny piesek. Łapa? Grzeczny piesek. O, wryj go. Wstecz. A jaką ja mam broń, jeżeli chodzi o sprzęcik? Mam nowo włócznie do włócania, więc wróćmy w niego bronią. W łowce duchów. W łeb mu! 3 razy włócznie do włócania. Ciskaj włócznią! To jest zajebiste. Jebz! Teraz kolejną włócznią ciskaj. Jebz. I po raz trzeci, jebs! Zryj go teraz. Dobra, mam jeszcze amunicję do tego? Mam, zajebiście, więc jeszcze raz mogę mu wrzucić włócznią w łeb! Ciskaj włócznią, przyjacielu! Włócznią go, włócznią w łery! Dog jest pełny! Pistolet policyjny z amunicją Magnum. Tu, w głowę. Ale dog jest kurde wytrzymały. Jak muci tego łowcę duchów. Ja mu prawie nic nie robię. A on go... Teraz zewrzyj go! Zewrzyj go, jedz go! Co masz? Rękawica z pułapki na niedźwiedzie. Fajna broń, ale się mogę sobie naprawić i zrobić. Zjadłeś go, smakowało i co miałeś? Rękawica z pułapki na niedźwiedzie. Też. Dobra. Naprawmy to sobie. Fajna rzecz. Grzeczny ty piesek. Pinka, chodź za mną. Nie mogę się powstrzymać, żeby do niego tak nie mówić. Dobra, idźmy teraz. Jakie mam zadanie teraz? Nie chcę Dena Domina, chcę Christine. Ja chcę najpierw znaleźć Christine, ja chcę przejść do dzielnicy mieszkalnej. Zrepetujmy sobie nasz rewolwer. O, szton. Bieramy sztony. Tutaj jest szton, drugi. Dobra, chyba tędy powinienem iść. Prawda, gro? W każdym razie myślę, że to jest dobry moment, żeby zrobić sobie save'a i zakończyć odcinek, bo długo z tym dogiem gadaliśmy. Do zobaczenia, cześć, trzymajcie się.